Esme, look, there's two types of people. Those ones over there, and then there's Maddie. Okay, guys, we're gonna have a chicken fight. On one team, we have Maddie and Esme.
Yeah, and we're talking strategy.
Have you guys peed in this pool yet?
No.
What are you guys' names?
Zach.
Zach? Brooke? Yeah. I'm Kate. Nice to meet you. Now drown them. Okay, ready, guys? She's not even coming up.
She was in my
I thought you were not even gonna come up. I was just gonna say this.
I feel like we're like 2 feet tall.
Ready? Maddie drown.
What did you expect, Kate?
Look at these tiny carrots.
Tiny? These carrots are fucking massive. Oh, I should have said the fuck. Okay, stop.
Die before you guys. The question is, would you rather watch your parents have sex every single day or join in once?
How long are you?
An hour. 1 hour every day.
I feel like you would join in.
Join the fuck in. See them have sex every day.
I just realized my tongue is blue. It looks like I've been licking your pussy all night.
Doesn't she look like Addison Rae?
So we're at this giant house with like 55 people and somebody literally door dashed 2 vibrators. You know, just in case one dies. Quick fun fact, this house has 16 bedrooms. How many bathrooms?
18 bedrooms.
18 bedrooms? And how many bathrooms? At least one.
I'm gonna call out sick on Monday. Hopefully have a job, but also I haven't been on payroll for the last time.
Addison?
If she cuts this part.
I'm kidding, I'm kidding. Esme works with us.
I got fired 2 months ago.
But the fun fact is that Esme Clocken has not been working, so we don't know if she's been getting paid or not for the last 2 months.
I hired her to help me.
Hired her.
A different
she just doesn't get paid for the way you hired her.
Then she gets a raise.
Raise? This girl hasn't been paid. Esme, don't spend it all at once.
If I couldn't spend it all in one place, I would give some to charity.
She is the charity.
I have a question for you.
I have an answer.
Would you respect your boss if you saw her titties?
Is she intentionally showing me?
Yeah.
I would respect the titties.
That was not my question.
Okay, fine. Absolutely. Did that happen to you? Is this from a real experience? Imagine.
Maybe.
Is this a theoretical question?
Very hypothetical.
Imagine me having to tell her what to do and she's seen me naked. It's weird. It's
okay.
This is like the first actual like sleepover we've had, and it's funny because like I would bring a towel to go shower and then there's no towel, so I'd have to run around naked.
It seems like it's intentional.
It's intentional.
They're hiding the towels. They are not there for a reason.
That's it.
Esme, what's your dream job?
To get fired. And still go back to work the next
day. No, I said dream job, not your current job.
Guys, we're in Palm Springs and I'm gonna go a little crazy and even try to get a little tan. Ready? Ooh, that was too much.